More like supernatural season.
What started as a routine appendix removal ended as a surgical nightmare for UNO graduate Sarah Connery.
I remember then putting the mask over my face and going to sleep. But then I remember waking up and everything was black and I could hear people talking and the table moving. And I realized my eyes were taped shut and I realized I couldn't move at all. And I was thinking, I'm awake and they don't know it. And I wanted to scream, but I couldn't because there was a tube in my throat. And then I actually felt cutting. And I remember inside wanting to scream because it hurt so bad. I'm thinking, I'm going to die because I can't withhold cutting for how long this surgery takes.
Exactly how did this happen?
They think it happened because it was emergency surgery and they were in a rush. And basically, one of the medicines that they gave me ran out before they gave me a new medicine to keep me asleep. So I kind of woke up in between the medicines. And they said that they didn't know because they'll monitor people's blood pressure. And that's the time when everyone's blood pressure goes up. So they didn't know that I was awake.
What can be done to prevent this?
I asked them to use a special tool. It's called, I think, a biometer. And they put it on your forehead. And that's how they can tell if you're awake or asleep.
Sarah says to prevent this from happening in the future, she'll warn all of her surgeons before any surgeries that this has happened in the past. For the Omaha News, I'm Lasagna Hart.